Hello guys, today I'm going to a coworker to help him vaccinate some rabbits and to rescue a male German butterfly half-breed from the kitchen. I quite like that rabbit and I decided to trade an already prepared one for that so I can bring it home to my other rabbits and give him a long life as a breeding male rabbit. So, off we go. Here we are, guys. We have the rabbit in its temporary home. I've placed it in this cage because I will keep him in quarantine for a week or two, just to be sure it has no disease. It's always better to keep new rabbits in the household to keep them separate. Because you never know. As you can see, this German butterfly, it is not a pure breed. It has some gray coloring into the black. But the dimensions, sorry for my shaking head, but I'm a little bit tired. As you can see, the size and its ears are according to the standard, but the coloring it's not. But that's not a problem. I wanted to save this rabbit from the meeting with the knife because I want to use it as a breeding rabbit for my half breeds. I have a few half breeds and I want to breed them, but with a better male rabbit. Here are my half breeds, and one is in here, but it's a little bit shy. Yes, as you can see, she's mad and she doesn't want to chat with us today. Now I will give this male rabbit some food and water with vitamins and let him accommodate. That's it for today, guys. If you enjoyed this video, leave a comment, a like, and subscribe to my channel. It will mean the world to me. And stay tuned for more videos with different activities from my homestead. See you guys later.